have to apologize because I didn't actually upload yesterday. I didn't do any videoing. I did my basics. I felt extremely tired. I have done a home test for COVID and it's negative, as all the family have. I just think it's the time of year and not being able to switch off and reviewing, decluttering, organising. I think it's just the time of year. Probably maybe deficiency in vitamin D. I've had my B12 injections, so that should have perked me up, but I'm still feeling extremely tired. So I'm going to spend the day getting things done, hopefully getting some cleaning done. So either watch me or clean along with me. It's not very often that I miss a day of filming. I only did my basics, and as I've already videoed the basics previously, I thought it's not worth it. I could have come on and did a general chat, but to tell you the truth, it kept a lot of effort to keep going and just doing those basics, you know, the 30 minute tidy up, the till I had to pick up on laundry. I did a lot of laundry and sat either on the lounge floor or on the sofa folding laundry and putting it away. And most of the time I was just sitting on the floor, you know, with drawers and everything, putting things away. I did do a little tiny bit of pulling stuff and decluttering, which I might include in this one, but I did have a break from all that. Normally I used to do it all in within 1 month, but obviously we're in February now, so I'm still obviously going through our home. So again, put your feet up with the drink, watch me clean or clean along with me.
broken down and lying in bed. You lie beside me through it all. If I shut you out when you let me in, you wouldn't tell me I was wrong. I wanna be the one to say I love you more. I wanna be a better lover than you are. Oh no, you don't make it easy. It's a chance for us to heal. Children's dreams become